Radio man, won't you come and fix my radio?
My dad was a farmer, he used to sing off key. First thing I done when he give the farm to me, bought a Dreadnought series, 3-band dial, Queen Mary model in the latest style. Brought home that majestic radio set. I put it in the stable, trying to get just a few more dollars in the old cream check.
Radio man, won't you come and fix my radio? Nights are getting long here in Holstein, Ontario. Radio man,
come and fix my radio. Music in the stable, crazy, Betsie and Bossie, and especially Daisy, stepping round her stall like a spry young heifer. When she heard the violin played by Don Messer and the tired old bull, well, he likes the sports, he's a Maple Leaf fan. He just paws and snorts whenever Foster Hewitt yells. He shoots, he scores.
Radio man, won't you come and fix my radio? Nights are getting long here in Holstein, Ontario. Radio man,
come and fix my radio. Last November, just my luck, mice got in the radio, the dial got stuck. Now every night it's the same frustration. All I can get is that American station. American sports, American news, but the herd seems to like it cause the cream check's huge. But I think my girls are getting the wrong point of view.
Radio man, won't you come and fix my radio? Nights are getting long here in Holstein, Ontario. Radio man,
come and fix my radio. Now the radio's all fixed up. Z instead of Z, cause we're back listening to the CBC. The girls may complain, but I just ignore them. They've got to learn that American is foreign. Although sometimes even I have to wince. Been having second thoughts in the days ever since I heard
"There'll always be a nickel"
by the Dion Quince.
My radio.